roundabout, take the second exit onto Leopardstown Road. Take the second exit onto Brewery Road.